Hello, I'm Glenda Lewis, and here are your headlines from 7 Action News. Canada is keeping its border closed to non-essential travel 1 month longer than expected. June 22nd was the previous date. The new deadline is July 21st. Canada's public safety minister tweeted about it today, saying safety is the priority. He also said Monday his nation will announce new information for Canadians who are fully vaccinated. Juneteenth celebrations in Michigan are in full swing, and it's an even bigger deal after Thursday's bill signing. This weekend, the Charles H. Wright Museum of African American History will mark the 156th anniversary of Juneteenth with a series of virtual and in-person events. Festivities began Thursday and will last through Saturday. And that's when the Wright Museum will screen the film Concrete Cowboy, starring Idris Elba and Caleb McLaughlin. That's from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. at Campus Martius Park. Admission is free. And the Motown Museum is opening a new exhibit Saturday to celebrate the late, great Motown legend Marvin Gaye. It's called the Still Going On Motown Mile Walk. The walkable exhibit stretches all the way from Woodward Avenue to the front steps of Hitsville, USA on West Grand Boulevard. Along the way, you can check out powerful photographs and listen to some tracks from Marvin Gaye. Here's Chief Meteorologist Dave Rexroth now with a check of your 7 First Alert forecast.
Our threat for the evening hours here is over in terms of any kind of thunderstorm activity at all, let alone severe weather. That's all down in Indiana, Ohio. It is blowing up. If you're heading south down I-69 or down I-75, you are going to run into major problems there, just so you know. Tomorrow, chance for rain in the morning, pretty likely actually, and then a chance for thunderstorms thrown in. The second round would be after 2 o'clock in the afternoon into the very early evening. I think it's probably 2 to 6 somewhere in there. That patch could be severe with storms in terms of some wind and large hail, maybe an isolated tornado. So watching Saturday carefully for you. 85 there, 87 on Father's Day. Father's Day itself looks to be dry, but around 6 o'clock or so in the evening hours, chance for showers comes back. There should be some rain on Monday, and then it's cooler in next week. Tuesday, starting with the 70s.